that. John Boisfer as R2-D2, and made by the same.